Johnson, Mary Jane Junior. Uncle Johnson, Johnson Uncle, make a Johnson Cage in the party.
Thank you.
Uncle Johnson, Johnson Uncle, make a Johnson Cage in the party. Uncle Johnson Uncle. Thank you.
we really want her to take some time and introduce her. She's the peacock. Samantha De Silva. And very elegant. And I think we had Miss Sri Lanka, who represented to the Miss Universe pageant, actually wore a costume similar to this, the last pageant.
Sri Lanka, we know the beauty of the peacock. We have seen it. I mean, they just roll.
So we have many peacocks in Sri Lanka. That's a beauty that we actually always love to show to non-Sri Lankans, especially the way that they dance. I'm not sure if Samantha is going to dance for us. She says no, but she's going to walk like a peacock. And that's the costume of a king. He looks like a king, don't we agree? Has a very rich history, and part of the history is that Sri Lanka was ruled by many kings. So this is traditionally the way that they wore and walked around. Sarah Makandura, again, Medusa costume. Again, it was worn by one of our famous Miss Sri Lanka, Miss Sri Lankans, Jackie Fernandez, at the last Miss Universe pageant.
Thank you.
aplausos.
We both know how to stand. You together for the lovely ladies of SOYO. Don't be afraid to shout and scream and clap for the beautiful ladies of SOYO. Put your hands together, come on. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for all those young, beautiful men and women of SOYO. You can be louder, come on. Put the music down just a little bit, Sarunga. We just want to give a special thanks to our coordinator, Janika Abhisinghe, our choreographer, Minori Runasinghe, our seamstress in style, Chandika De Silva. We are SOYO. Don't be afraid to check us out at the booth down there. Show your support. We're all leaders. Buy a t-shirt for the cause. Put your hands together one more time, please. Thank you.